just finished my third year BC at an university. I'm not sure how I'm going to pass this 2 minutes test, but I'll try to talk to it. My best quality, I think, is I'm more than optimistic. I would like to see everything in the positive light, everything as a successful one. I would like to take every failure in my stride and like to find out what went wrong there and like to improve it. And I think one of my bad qualities is that I get depressed soon, but the brighter side of it, I don't show it out. I tend to be a sort of an introvert, but not a complete introvert in that. My likes are books. I read a lot of books, basically fiction. My favorite fiction is Cain and Abel by Jeffrey Archer. I think most of you might have read that book. It's a story about two protagonists, namely Cain and Abel. It's about how they come up in life, how much consequences they face. And there's a sequel of this book, there's this thing called The Prodigal Daughter. It's about the son of Cain and the daughter of Abel. That's also very good. The protagonist there is Florentina Rozhinovsky, if I'm not wrong. And I like that book second best. And I'm a crazy fan of Harry Potter. And I'm crazy about black currants. I think success is a sum of confidence and hard work. And what I basically believe is you need to work hard first, and then you need to if you want fruits, you need to work hard. But if you don't work hard and blame it on your fortune or your star signs and your 70% in my Jatakam and something like that, it's all your fault. You have it in your hands. People having no hands also have their own future. That's how I believe. I don't basically like this astrology thing. I don't believe in sun signs, etc. I just believe that the superior power over us is controlling us. There's an almighty, but he wants us to do good and he wants us to move in the right path.